coming up on Pride Wives of Dallas.
So yesterday we took her to the pediatrician for her 2-week appointment, like her 2-week checkup. She said that she noticed she sounded like she had a like heart murmur.
There is always something going on with these two, Yabadoo and Christina Rose. So apparently there was an incident that happened at the day party or after the day party the other night.
We already had this conversation. Me and you had this conversation. I keep blaming everybody else for my mistakes.
You know, this girl has your phone and thinking that she can question me and why I'm texting you that we miss you. Like, I'm just asking, who are you?
To watch new episodes of Pride Wives of Dallas, subscribe at theonchannel.com or download the On Channel mobile apps.